Hi, welcome to new MAT Mega Factory. Ozone generators are devices that produce ozone gas, which can be used for various purposes. Ozone is a powerful disinfectant and can effectively kill bacteria, virus, and other microorganisms. It is often used in water treatment, air purification, and food processing to sterilize and sanitize surfaces. Unlike many other disinfectants and sanitizers, ozone does not leave behind harmful chemical residues. It breaks down into oxygen, leaving no chemical byproducts. In some industrial processes, ozone can be used to reduce the need for traditional chemicals, which can lead to cost savings and smaller environmental footprint. So it becomes a first choice in fish farms, food and beverage industry, and especially on wastewater treatment. Next to me, you can see the last generation of MAT industrial ozone generator, which is 1,000 grams per hour machine. This is the basic configuration, which includes water-cooled corona reactor, electronic and PLC controls, regulation valves, and analyzer that displays the ozone production amount. This unit can serve 724 continuously. Fire retardant polymers and alloxyl coated aluminum structure gives us a robust, a completely corrosion-free structure. We can reach up to 1.5 bar ozone outlet pressure and the concentration rate higher than 10% weight. PLC integrated variable frequency driver allows us to adjust the production amount with 1% steps. Here on the bottom part, you can see stainless steel 316 corona reactor pipe with control valves, solenoid, check units, pressure regulations, and all kinds of sensors. And on the upper part, we can see a variable frequency driver, online ozone analyzer, which is a BMP mass technique from Germany. This way you can follow the instant ozone production you are producing at the very moment. Here we have our HMI PLC unit, including the electrical controls. So in case of a failure, even from a distance, you can understand there's an alarm or a problem in the machine just with the color indicators inside. At the moment, machine is running properly, there's no problem, but now I will trigger an alarm opening the door. Also, this can be a pressure or any other alarm. You can hear the buzzer and all the lights inside the machine turns red instead of green. And here, if you can look at closely, now I will reset the alarm and back into main page. Here we can monitor all kinds of pressure, flow, electrical current, ozone concentration levels, and ozone amount. Also with SCADA or communication ports, we can transfer all this data to another location, such as a control room. MAT in-house built PSA type oxygen generator, chiller modules, and air compressors are available as an option. If required oxygen and cooling water is not available on application site. Please subscribe and share your comments. Thanks for watching us.